Hi, I'm Clayton Ellis from Chief TV Media Department, and today on Explain Like I'm 5, I'm going to be teaching you what happens to your body when you undergo sleep deprivation. In the first 24 hours of your body being sleep deprived, you're not going to feel much. You're mostly just going to feel a little bit groggy, a little bit tired, but what you're going to be feeling is equivalent to about a 0.10 BAC, or blood alcohol content. At the next stage, or 36 hours, you're going to start feeling very, very emotional, and you're even going to have some inflammatory markers flowing through your body, which is very detrimental to your health. At 48 hours, your body starts taking what we call micro naps, which can last from anywhere from 2 seconds to about a minute and 30 seconds. You're not going to be in any idea that you had these naps, but trust me, it's happening. It's just a basic reaction of your body wanting to shut down and your brain wanting to shut down. Now, at 72 hours, you're not going to be able to do much. Even basic things such as adding and subtracting, dividing, multiplying, or even basically just playing any video game, doing anything like that, is off limits. It's going to be hard for your body to do any of that. And of course, at the last step, we have at 96 hours. In 96 hours, you need to seek medical help. You're going to be hallucinating, and you're not going to be in your right state of mind. If you make it to this point, you might as well just pass out and let your body do its thing.